those orange things are the solar arrays on the port side. And you can see we have a full set, and 15A STS-119 is going to be bringing up the last solar array on the starboard side. And take a look, there's our beautiful blue planet there. And looking at this and where we are, I'd say we're over the South Indian Ocean. You can actually see some icebergs down there, so we're actually probably between Africa and Antarctica. You can actually see the different shades of the blue water. Last but not least, in the service module, ZESDA, which means star, it's the heart of the space station. It's where we used to have the only place where we could create oxygen and live with the carbon dioxide removal system, as well as a place to eat and sleep. There's my crewmate, Yuri Lonchakov, exercising on the treadmill with vibration isolation system, the TVIS. So, this is our eating area, there's our table. And we're just getting ready for lunch. There's our water dispenser right there, Russian style. And our controller for the water dispenser. There's Yuri's room off to the side. You can see he has a sleeping bag right there hanging on the wall, and a computer right here so he can call on the telephone, and write email, and read books. So, and relax in the evenings a little bit, because we have long days up here. This is a surprise visit that you guys are paying on us today. So things aren't cleaned up, but they're real. This is exactly how we work and live in space. And that'll wrap up the tour. This is the International Space Station. A very good example of what human beings can do when we work closely together.